everyone. I am Kavita Shastri. I am an Associate Professor of Human Resource Management and Organizational Behavior at Globson Business School. Well, about my background, I have done my MBA with specialization in HR from Jammu University, and I am UGC NET qualified. And then after that, I did my PhD in Human Resource Development from Kurukshetra University. So I have more than 15 years of experience at postgraduate level. I have been teaching management students since quite long, and I really enjoy teaching management students because they are the ones who are really going and managing the different businesses and the industries. I have been teaching human resources since quite some time. I have chosen Globson Business School because it's the best. I would say it's one of the best in Eastern India. It's a corporate B-school where students get to learn a lot of things. Here the teaching pedagogy is also different, as we are teaching them not only through lectures, but we are using audiovisual aids in the classroom. We are also conducting role plays, exercises, then through case studies and through discussions. This is how the different topics of relevance are taught to our students. So this is very, very important for any budding manager, because this person will one day leave the B-school and become a manager of a company or can start his own business. So how do you get things done from people? Only when you are mature enough, when you can take the decisions yourself, when you are a good leader, you have that team spirit. So I think all these qualities are inculcated in Globson students here at our campus. When they enter the campus and when they go out, they will see for themselves that how good and mature human beings they have become, and they are ready for becoming industry professionals, very good industry professionals. So I wish you all the best, and I would like you, if you have taken this decision of coming to Globson Business School, we really welcome you with our folded hands, and I assure you that this journey will be the most memorable journey of your lifetime. Thank you.